Hi, it's Peggy, Education Coordinator with ENR Sales. And I'm coming to you today from my front porch, my home to yours, and this is my bBrilliant tip. During this time of social distancing, I want to give you a couple of tips on how to make happy sticks. Happy sticks are great for parades, and I want to show you how to upgrade a happy stick to three different levels so you can ensure that your customer has what they need and you increase your profits. We're going to start with an 18-inch balloon, and I want to tell you, Metallic has some great unicorn foil balloons. To inflate a foil balloon, it's extremely important not to damage the self-sealing valve. And in order to do that, you have to, I'm going to repeat, must inflate a foil balloon with air on a very low speed. Insert it into the inflation point. And once the balloon has inflated full, you're going to put the balloon on the maxi cup. Maxi cup and a maxi stick. In order to do that, put the stem of the balloon through the hole, and it has hooks that you can hook the foil balloon. And you know what? It has two hooks. Nothing like a double insurance there. Put it back into the slit and twist it around. Once you've secured the balloon to the cup, I want you to take a little bit of glue, okay, and then insert the straw. And this will secure that when you're waving this in a parade, the foil balloon does not come loose. Now that we've got our happy stick made, let me show you three different versions of this happy stick so you can start your pricing level at one place and then bring that customer up to the epitome of a happy stick. Number one, we're going to just make some ribbon streamers and we can tie them onto the stick. So level number two, we're going to use a beautiful collar for our happy stick and simply make your collar and then slip the collar onto the straw and cross over. Position your balloons correctly, and now you have level number two. And pricing level three, the deluxe version, we are going to make a chain out of linkaloons, and we're going to tie that on to the existing collar. Very easy to do. Linkaloon number four for our collar. And to complete this guy, we're going to add the ribbon. And now you have your deluxe happy stick. And remember, with your next parade, bBrilliant and be safe with Metallic.